The Honda Goldwing. It was never meant to be what it is today. The whole thing started out as a burst of engineering ambition. The only question it was trying to answer was, can this thing be built? Honda did build it, put it on the streets of America, and America being America, the Goldwing became a legend. Yeah, we've heard people call it a couch with wheels, but we're pretty sure that those people have never actually ridden one. Just like we've never sat on a couch with six cylinders and 1,832 cc's of raw power. Those who did recognize the power and potential of the Goldwing embraced it and rode it all over, from Canada to Mexico and everywhere in between. They've seen it evolve a lot over the years, from a naked-styled 1,000 four-cylinder to the 1,800 flat-six powerhouse we know today. And we're not done. Not by a long shot. Yeah! Introducing the entirely new 2018 Goldwing and Goldwing Tour. Completely redesigned from the road up. It's all about performance, long-distance comfort, and Honda's signature reliability. There's a whole new frame, all new styling, electronically controlled suspension preload, and an entirely new front suspension. And then there's the engine, a brand spanking new 24-valve unicam flat six. We're talking 1,833 cc's of ridiculous power, all in a more compact package. About 90 pounds have been cut. Gone, done, out. So it's narrower, lighter, nimble. You also got your fancy stuff, like LED headlights, LED taillights, Apple CarPlay, smart key, Bluetooth, hill start assist, 7-inch LCD screen with navigation, heated seats, heated grips, electric windscreen, selectable riding modes like Tour, Sport, Econ, and Rain, premium audio, airbag, and the list goes on and on. Both the Goldwing Tour and the Goldwing come with a 6-speed manual transmission, or, and this is a first, a 7-speed automatic dual-clutch transmission with reverse and walking speed. That's right. 7-speed. Ride in full automatic mode or use the handlebar-mounted shifters. You get smooth shift points, serious acceleration, and a fun ride. These are ultimate performance machines with bells and whistles that have bells and whistles. But enough talk, because the bottom line is, if you don't ride one, you'll never understand what it's about.